Hi friends, welcome to my channel, your tutor Harry. Today I'm going to teach you about an app that will really help you in getting more views on your YouTube videos. As you all know that YouTube has changed its policy that only those members can get AdSense account that have more than 10,000 views. So I'm going to tell you the way that will help you a lot. But before starting, I request you all to kindly subscribe to my channel so that you can easily get updates about the new videos which I will upload in future. So let's start, friends. First of all, what you need to do, you need to go to the Play Store. Once you open the Play Store, you have to type viral my video. So you can have a look here. First app that mentioned here, viral my video YouTube views, you have to open this. I already installed this app, so I'm directly going to open this. So if I open the app, you can look here. This is the interface for your viral my video app. Okay, so here on the top side, it's written here account that I linked. My account is linked with this app. So for all the new members, first of all, what you need to do, you have to link your account or you have to add your account. So friends, first of all, you need to log into your Google account which you want to link with YouTube. For this, you need to click on the add button. You can easily find here at the below of the screen. Look here. So I have clicked on the add button. After clicking, you can look here. I already added my channel name, that is your tutor Harry. Okay, but if you want to add any other channel, you need to click on the add channel button, and here you need to type the name of the channel that you want to add in the viral my video app. After that, once you find your channel, you need to click on that and automatically your channels get added to viral my video account. So look here, as I have added my channel name, your tutor Harry, I am going to click on that. After clicking, you can look here, there is a list of all the videos which I have created till now. All the videos are linked to the app that is viral my video. And all the views I got on these videos are on random basis. So friends, if you want to get views on any specific video, you need to find it from the adjacent tab, that is search videos. Look here, you need to type the name of the video or type the title of the video. Once you find it, you need to click on that to link it to viral my video. So I have already linked all my videos to this app. So before telling you how to get views, let me tell you brief about the viral my video interface. So first of all, you need to click on the home tab at below of the screen. Look here, this is your home screen. Okay, you find the two main things at the top side, that is your account name or your ID which you have linked with this app, and most important is remaining views. So what is remaining views? It will tell you how much credit you have till now. As I have total 53 views remaining, which means that I can get 53 views on my channel. It means one view per credit. Now the question is, how can I get the credit for this? So look here, first of all, you need to click on the earn views at below right side of the screen. Look here, I'm clicking on earn views. So I have clicked here. So this is the interface I got. Now once you click, there is a button named watched videos. Now click on that button. As I did, I clicked on this button. So here in this screen you find a viewer like YouTube, and at the below of the video on the left hand side you find one icon that is skip. If you don't want to play this video, you can skip it. Otherwise, what you need to do, here written tap play button to start. You need to tap the play button to start. So here you can look here, your video starts playing. So once the video start playing and the below of the video your countdown starts to run, you need to wait till the timer finishes and tap comes claim view. So for that time period you need to wait for the video to finished. So viral my video is an sharing app. You watch the videos of others like this. I am watching. In return you got one credit, and for that one credit you will get one view. Means if you have 100 credit along with you, you will get real 100 views on your YouTube videos. So look here friends, on this screen timer gets finished and the button comes claim view. Now you need to click on the claim view button. So look here, as I clicked on the button claim view, what I got? I got the next button, that is watch next video. I need to click on that if I want to watch more videos to get more views. Like this I am clicking. If I need to get more credits, I need to click again on the play button to watch the video till the timer stops. I am watching only one video for you to tell you how to earn the credit on this app. Now I am going back, and after that I am clicking on the home screen. Once I clicked on the home screen, you can look here, remaining views now becomes 51. Earlier I have 53 views. It means I got on my below mentioned videos and one view is added to it. So friends, below remaining view there is a tab named my shared videos, in which all my videos are linked and even I got views on that. You can have a look. Suppose we look at the first video, that is how to do multiplication super fast. For this video, I have already got 33 views, which is not easier or not possible for any newcomer to get. At the top right side, there is help icon to know more about this app. Look here. I am clicking on this icon and I got all the questions and answers, or you can say FAQ about this app. If you want to contact with the support team, you need to click on the support. You can contact them using email. So at the adjacent side of the help, there is option to log out from this account. You can also delete this account. Even you can check the credits. So friends, from this app you can get real free views by real users on your YouTube channel. Viral My Video is a YouTube video sharing app. You watch videos of others and people will watch your video. So this is very very interesting and helpful a lot. So friends, don't forget to share, subscribe and like my channel, as I have more interesting stuff like this that will help you to learn and grow. If you have any issue in operating this application, kindly comment me below the video. I really feel very appreciable to help you all to learn and grow. So friends, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.